get some GAC started here. All right, so I'm what, 5-2, 5-1, maybe I'm 4-1, 4-2 so far this season. On this account against what was his name, Giran Karanor or something, 10.6 with 7 GLs. He's got Leviathan Executor and Profundity. Yikes. All his GLs are R9. Woof. Okay, I'm gonna have a rough time probably. But let's look at his Datacrons real quick. He engages with Datacrons, but is not. He's got the Padmecron, Reva. Ugh. Zori, CLS, Jabba, and Ray. I'm probably not going to clear a single wall. Well, maybe. I'm probably going to just clear the top half. This is Kyber 4, and this dude's in Kyber 4 with a roster that's pretty decent. So we can Reva. What is the Kron on there, Lord Vader? My BAM's on defense, so I can't do that. I gotta take BAM off defense. That was brutal. All right. sad. Yeah, it's possible. It's not not easy. But totally doable. Beautiful. This is not going well. There we go. Holdo. Like Holdo lead? The ship. I got it. That's rough. Okay. Get out of here. Okay, so I could use SLKR to beat one of these teams. And then try. JKR or something here. I could do gas here. Do gas. What do you see a less instead? Alright, get the fuck out of here. Let's see what these fleets are. Alright, this is doable. Depends on who you define as folk punk. Like, I really like Old Against Me. Hey, what's up, Pale Thunder? How you doing, bud? Going great so far. Never even heard of any of them. Nope. Anything from past like 2010, I've probably not heard of. So I'm 19 and I'm 52. All right, I'll take that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Let's try and get a stun here. Of course. Beautiful. Oh, you're an asshole. Three stacks of protection up. I wonder if this will do it. Oh, got him! Get out of here! We can do, it's pretty easy, honestly. It's just you do hunted on, you open with hunted on houndstooth. Basic with a crew on BAM. Mass assist with on BAM with the tank with officer. Then you put ability block on houndstooth. And then by that point, the Cad Bane is open. You basic him once with crew, and then you do turn meter with. I didn't get it exactly right. I've got it down to muscle memory though. In Discord, Ruth Bader Ginsburg has the, it's basically just it's scripted. If you do it right, unless Boba Fett comes out at a really bad time, you'll win. You do need extra relic levels on Hux, and having extra relic levels on crew and Foo are very helpful. Hux, you can get away with R6. I have him at R7. Ooh, you can get away with at R5, but you probably want him at like R6 or R7. And on my alt, I have crew at R9. And it's insanely helpful. On my main, I have him at R7, and it's kind of sketchy. I don't think you need crew at R9. I'm sure 8 is fine. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, that just lost me the GAC for sure. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I guess I could. That's bullshit. Now I'm gonna have to try and mirror the fucking malevolence. What's up, Wolverine? All right, well, that crash wasn't the worst thing in the universe. Let's see what I can do. gonna try gas. I know this is not likely, but it's worth a shot against a kind of poopy Datacron. Beautiful. Ooh. I want to save that. Just too tanky. If they'd have had a different level 3 on this Datacron, might have had a shot. Get the fuck out of here. Thank you. I'm gonna miss that SLK Archon. Well, let's just do bounty hunters. Holy shit! Oh, wow. Should have done an aura lead or something. Oh, should have put some kind of Datacron on there. Come on. Excuse me. Come on, get out of here. All right, I just gotta hope against hope that he doesn't care or fucks up real bad. All right, let's